sense to my impressions. Only you can make me smile all day. I'm a slave to your beautiful perfection. I just wish you were next to me.
Okay, so I'm going to bring the tempo up a little bit. Just a little bit. I'm going to record again.
So, you know.
That was a great ending. Thank you all for listening. I'm still playing. Just give me one second.
Okay.
All right, still playing. We're still here. And let's go.
Thank you. First time you heard somebody refer to house music?
Maybe 80, 81, somewhere around there.
That's right, you're talking, man.
to house music?
Maybe 80, 81, somewhere around there. I was in the car with a friend of mine going to his house out on the south side, and we had a stop by, and there was a tavern on the corner that had a sign on the window that said, "We play house music." That was the first time I heard it. Well, I saw it, and I asked him what it was. And he said, "Is that music that you play down there?" I said, "Excuse me." He said, "That's house music." And I just said, "Oh, I didn't realize it had a name."
Juxtaposition with reality in some place so that you know by empirical evidence that what you have said was reality is tested to be reality and proven to be reality. Now if that was above some of your heads, I was throwing that out for a few out here that think that they are too intellectual for us. There are always a few that come in and think that they have a great deal of wisdom that they can somehow give we poor, struggling people here, polarized as we are in the lower end of the socioeconomic income picture, and they think that they can reach down to our grab existence and lift us up until something's proven empirically. Epistemological concepts, whatever conceptual ideas, they have to make a juxtaposition with reality someplace so that you know by empirical evidence that what you have said was reality. Juxtaposition with reality in some place so that you know by empirical evidence that what you have said was reality is tested to be reality and proven to be reality. Now if that was above some of your heads, I was throwing that out for a few out here that think that they are too intellectual for us. There are always a few that come in and think that they have a great deal of wisdom that they can somehow give we poor, struggling people here, polarized as we are in the lower end of the socioeconomic income picture, and they think that they can reach down to our grab existence and lift us up until something's proven empirically. Epistemological concepts, whatever your conceptual ideas, they have to make a juxtaposition with reality someplace so that you know by empirical evidence that what you have said was reality. Yeah.
Sneaking transfer right now. No.
Siren voices drift out of key. When that scene starts in my brain, never know if love will be made. Like a wave gone over my head. Don't know why your eyes are to be red. Skies are filled with secret delight. With a great illusion and lights. With so long, mysterious one. In this storm, got nowhere to run.
Thank you. Everybody's down. We're just trying to keep our feet on solid ground. If you want to be happy, if you want to feel free, you got to do the work and know it ain't easy. Want to feel good?
this land.